Feral guy. He's just like, whoa there. And so he just hands the sponge and be like,
I didn't want
to clean it anyway. It's like way too awkward. So after that, he like, everything that involves that area, he just makes him do it. So I'm like, I ain't doing it. He's got like this long red hair that once washed, it was really fluffy. My character really wanted to, like, just pet it. Like, he knew the other one would look kind of weird.
Yeah.
And the guy, he doesn't know English. He just knows animal noises. Mm-hmm. So my character is just like, now, like, later on, my character will give him a name and is going to have to teach him how to talk. I can tell the first two stages of that's going to be a little awkward.